Now you can see all these godowns. There's no activities. This is the effect of SGR for coast people. Look at them. It's almost dead. Everything is closed. Now you go to Mombasa, Naivasha. You see how active it is. When the port was functioning, this was the busiest place. You could hardly drive in these roads. Today, this is the condition. This is economic crime against Mombasa County and coast in general. Look at this. Ndio pwani yetu hii na zawadi tulipewa na Uhuru Kenyatta.